Check, check. Hello, hello, hello. Is anybody out there? Welcome to Live from Backstage in the middle of the day. A nooner. Is this thing working? Let me see. It's a little delayed. Is it? You guys, if this is working, test, test, test. Give me a little what's up in the chat section. Let me know you can hear me. Oh, there it is. Okay. Man, I haven't done this in a while. There's all these pop-ups. I don't know what they are. Pop-ups! Oh, no! I don't think I've used my laptop since the last time. I had a bunch of updating to do. Okay, Carol, Chip. Awesome. Okay, cool. Awesome. Hello, hello. Can you hear me? Oh, good. Kate, excellent. Let me test the piano real quick. Georgia, Georgia. Cool, okay. All right, well, it looks like it's working. Michelle, we hear you. Okay, awesome. Yeah, keep talking to me. I don't have a wife mic. It's you know, we're very proud of her. She works a real job. She's not some flunky guitar player. So I'm going to try and do this by myself. Oh my gosh, people are tuning in. Excellent. Okay, so you can hear me. Let's see. Well, let's just get started then before my laptop battery dies. All right, this first one's going to go out to Robert. Speaking of how proud we are, a happy belated Mother's Day to everybody out there, all the mothers out there. Stephanie, Neil, okay, cool. Looks like it's working. Thank you guys for tuning in. This is Live from Backstage. Request, total request live only. This first one goes out to Robert.
Stuck inside the great machine. Okay. the street like the night before, and I should be home in bed. But the notion in my head is telling me to ramble on.
Still going? Okay. It looks like it's still working. Deidre, Beth, Troy. All right. Let me see if I... How do I... Oh, is that the... There we go. All right. Everything coming through okay? Can you hear? Right on. Oh, thanks for joining us. This is a little live from backstage, noon edition. Where either you guys request songs or I just play whatever the hell I want. Either one or the other. This next one's going to go out to Sharon. Sharon, if you're listening, this one's for you.
This one's for you, babe.
It helps me if you guys keep chatting in the chat box, because I can tell that it's still working. Anyway, it don't work like that. Where's my silver lining? I've been trying to see. But every day comes shining. Thank you.
Don't get me wrong, it's the life that I asked for. I'm a lucky man. Yes, I understand. Just that sometimes it's so fast I can't even catch up to myself. Goodbye, bold and green. Hello, Abilene. Where's my silver lining? I've been trying to see. Every day come shining, shine your light. Weigh it down on me. Outside my window, the rooster is crowing. Oh, what can he do? I guess he's lonely too. Or maybe he's preaching out loud all the truth that I already know. Life ain't never fair. It's like that everywhere. Where's my silver lining? I've been trying to see. But every day I'm finding that silver lining is inside of.
Yeah, I am looking tan. You're just in Bermuda. All right, thank you. And it's probably awkward for me to just respond to comments, but I'm going to do it anyway. How we doing out there? This is live from backstage. That one went out to Sharon. Next one. Oh, this next one's going to go out to Lauren. Get my headgear. Lauren, wherever you are, this one's for you. Thank you for tuning in. Guitar sounds good, doesn't it?
just stand there in the doorway, because I hate to see you cry. And don't try to ignore me, just smile and wave your hand goodbye. To you I send a dozen roses from every town that I've been in. And as long as leaves ain't falling, know the shape that I've been in. On the grass out of the mountain, you can hear my train roll by. Baby, I can be forgiven, but I ain't never satisfied. Chase the rain out from your heart, dear, 'cause I know you will survive. If I'm not living by the edge, dear, then I might not be alive. And in the winter of December, your good side on the chill. And in the meantime, please remember, I loved you then and I love you still. And my window leaves are falling and my train is passing by. Baby, I can be forgiven, but I am never satisfied.
About playing harmonica in Iraq when your beard gets long, I think I've said this before, it's terrible because it just pulls out your beard hairs every time you go, oh, and it's like your whiskers. It's like, I guess it's just occupational hazard, I suppose, but it's just, there's no way, just pin, ah. I don't like playing harmonica, that's why I don't do it that much anymore, because it pulls out my beard. All right, anyhow. Okay, that one went out for Lauren. Still with me out there? Oh, it says there's over 190 people. I guess I better be on my best behavior. Don't do anything crazy. All right. Does it sound okay? It sounds pretty good in my headphones. Didn't really change much. I just had, everything was dismantled because Nate and I are back here working on my long-promised new record. Honing in on it, though. Man, it's tough with kids. getting anything done. But we're working on it. We're getting there. I just had to plug everything back in, and hopefully everything sounds all right. Sounds great. Oh, thanks, Phyllis. Okay, great. Let's see. What do I got? Okay. Well, I have your attention. This weekend, there's a festival called Cosmico going on. It's in Guerneville or Gurneyville. I don't know how to say it. I think it's Guerneville, but it's at Don Ranch. You guys can look that up. I'm leaving tonight. But it's a Friday, Saturday, Sunday affair. Check it out. Look it up online. Cosmico, it's called. It's going to be a lot of fun. What else do I got going on? I might as well do my calendar while I'm here. I got, we got June 30th. Oh, we'll go in order. June 27th, Chico Women's Club. June 29th at the Guild Theater. That's with the band. And June 30th at the Hot Monk in Novato with the band. That was nice. That was like a little update. Okay, this next one. Next one's gonna go to Chip. See if I get this tambourine happening.
They say don't look for heroes if you don't care who you find. All roads lead to somewhere, and although the horse is blind, there's one thing I can say for sure: you can go through hell and come out pure if you just don't let the devil take your mind.
Come here, tambourine.
Now there's no one man among us who is safe from the siren's call. Temptations like a crooked finger are calling for us all. From the water well, just don't let the devil take your mind. Take your mind. I take your mind. The devil's on your heel, he's close behind. Fortune teller whispered in your ear, or don't you remember? She said the night has come, the devil takes the hand move. So get out the door, don't waste no time. Stay on the path and don't you fall behind. And just don't let devil take your mind. Take your mind. I take your mind. The devil's on your heel, he's close behind. I'm just here to relate to you. I don't care who you are, I don't care what you do. Just don't let the devil take your mind.
Come here, champion. There it is. Kicked it away from my foot. It's difficult.
I was trying to play this tambourine with my foot, but it kept running away from me. That's tough. That's tough. Okay, let's see. That one went out to Chip. Chip, hope you're watching. Thanks for watching. This next one's going to go out to John. This will be a good one because this is a song I've been teaching to my wife. It's a classic Bob Dylan number. To do it, kind of got to do it in open tuning, so, or else it doesn't sound right. Guitar nerds at home, this is open E. Be in the people's key of E for this. I seen love go by my door, never been this close before, never been so easy or so slow. Shooting in the dark too long, something's not right, it's wrong. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Dragging clouds so high above, I've only known careless love. It always hit me from below. Time around it's more correct, right on target, so direct. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Purple clover, queen and lace, crimson hair across your face. You can make me cry if you don't know. I can't remember what I was thinking of. You might be spoiling me too much, love. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Flowers on the hillside blooming crazy. Crickets talking back and forth in rhyme. Blue river running lazy. I could stay with you forever and never realize the time. Situations have been sad, relationships have all been bad. Might have been like Verlaine and Rambo. I can compare all them scenes to this affair. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. A good talking to. I look for you in old Honolulu, San Francisco, Ashtabula. You're gonna have to leave me now, I know. I see you in the sky above, in the tall grass, in the ones I love. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go.
Classic Dylan, even a little bit out of tune. Perfect. Oh, so my, what year is this? This is a, what year is this Hummingbird? This is a 64 Hummingbird. But not the, it's got the adjustable bridge, which makes it a little less sexy. As far as that stuff's concerned, I don't care that much about that anymore. I went on tour with this guitar, which is the cheapest guitar that I have. It's a nylon string Takamine, probably made in the 80s. Because it's the guitar I play the most around the house, with just sitting out in the living room with the kids and stuff. So anything I'm playing, I play it, so I figured I'd take it on tour. So, and it sounded good. But yeah, as far as that stuff is concerned, that's an old Hummingbird. It's really nice. It's a good guitar. Okay, let's see. Still with me? Didn't lose me. Didn't lose anybody with the guitar nerd talk. No one wants to hear about that. All right, this next one is gonna go out to Nick, I believe. Nope, I'm sorry, this goes out to Phyllis first. Let's see if I can remember this one. You can't scare me with the news. I don't tend to fall into no particular point of view.
I get up most every morning, wash my face and comb my hair. Try my best to make some sense of that crazy world out there. If you wanna know the truth, hearts like mine are built recession proof. I'm drinking from the fountain of youth. Everybody's got the answer, everybody's got the plan. From a teenage prima donna to the politician man. Well, they do it for my safety, you know they do it for my health. But how they gonna save me? They can't even save themselves. Line them up, tell the truth. Hearts like ours are built recession proof. Drinking from the fountain of youth. Times are getting harder, everybody's got their share. Ain't no one got time to hear a whining billionaire. We ain't looking for a handout, we know that nothing come for free. We all can keep your politics and we'll keep our dignity. Line them up, tell the truth. Hearts like ours are built recession proof. Swimming in the fountain of youth. Tell the truth. Hearts like ours are built recession proof. Line them up. Tell the truth. Hearts like ours were built recession proof. Line them up and tell the truth. Hearts like ours.
I remembered that one. That's a simple one. Not much to it. Aged pretty well, though. Not that, you know, well, I mean, politicians are an easy fucking target, let's face it. Okay. Doesn't take a genius. All right, this next one. This next one goes out to Nick. You still out there? Do I still got battery on my computer? Battery life? Yeah, I think I haven't used my laptop in forever. When I opened it, the thing came on. It said service needed on the battery, but it looks like it's holding the charge. So it's plugged in. Nancy, you're still here. Emily's still there. Okay, good. You can still hear me. I get weirded out because, like, the last thing I want to do is just be sitting here, like, singing to nobody. Or maybe I do. I don't know. Thank you.
He loved her back in 1961. He held her through the night till the dark was done. For several years, left her nothing but a letter to catch the tears. Might not know it, but she had his son back in 1961. He raised the baby. Off to school he went. She had help from the neighbors and loan from the government. She tells herself that she did her best throughout all the trials that had been blessed. But she still longs to have her fun like in 1961. He wakes up on a lonely stretch of road. Driving rigs for a living, trucking a heavy load. His thoughts drift back to another time and a woman that he treated so unkind. Wonders what her life's become since 1961. Lunch break. Jax is on lunch break. All right. Oh, yeah, requests coming in. Georgia? Okay. Susan, born in 1961. All right. Yes, Sandy, this is my original song. Lays there now upon his dying bed. Memories of lifetimes in his head. Nurse comes by and she says to him, "You have a visitor, should I let him in?" And in walks a face that could only be his son from 1961. 'Watching from Scotland. Oh my goodness, thank you for tuning in. I've been to Scotland a couple times. I had a great time. I even ate haggis.
Okay.
How about this?
Okay.
Thank you.
This next one's gonna go out to Julie, wherever you are. This town ain't got no heart. You can never tell. Sunny side of the street is dark. Well, 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 you can never tell. Maybe that's 'cause it's midnight in the dark of the moon beside. Maybe the dark is from your eyes. Maybe the dark is from your eyes. Maybe the dark is from your eyes. You know you got such dark eyes. Nothing shake, I don't shake down street. Used to be the heart of town. Tell me this town ain't got no heart. Just gotta poke around, poke around. Town clear through. Well, well, you can never tell. There's nothing here that could interest you. Well, 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 you can never tell. It's not because you missed out on the things that we had to start. Too much too fast, or maybe you had too much too fast, maybe you had too much too fast, just overplayed your part. Nothing shake, I don't shake down the street. Used to be the heart of town, heart of town. Tell me this town ain't got no heart. Just got a poke in your way today. Well, well, you can never tell. I just stop 'cause I want to say. Well, well, you can never tell. I recall your darkness when it cracked like a thundercloud. Tell me this town ain't got no heart. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Tell me this town ain't got no heart. I can hear it beat out loud. Nothing's shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Tell me this town ain't got no heart. Just gotta poke around. Beth, come to Colorado soon. Yes, come to Colorado soon. I will. Alright, that was for Julie, wherever you are. Let's see. Okay, oh, you know, it's time for the piano. Let's do that. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna set up for the piano. I gotta change the camera and move my iPad, so give me 1 second. Here, I even I might as well use the bathroom while I'm at it, if that's all right. All right. All right, we're back. I had to use the bathroom. I had no other cool videos except for some old batting practice, so you get to see some old man swings. Is this working? Can you guys hear the piano? This one's going to go out to Laura. Try this. Are we back? Let me know we're back. Can you guys hear the piano? Sounds like. Okay, cool.
This goes out to Laura.
Laura. Mama, don't you weep. Take your blankets from the floor. Let your baby sleep. He don't live here no more. Think you're drifting deep, but there's a light upon the shore. You just get tired sometimes. It's heavy on your mind. Did somebody hurt you? Did somebody lie? Maybe they desert you, but they killed themselves inside. No matter how it goes down, you can still stand up with pride. You just get tired sometimes. You just get tired. In the middle of the night time, in the freezing rain, I heard somebody asking, was it all worth the pain? But I believe that your darkness could never move your light. But when you're blinded, you're reminded that all that's wrong in life. Now when you're out of your mind, broken and blind, to turn it around, you've got to trust somebody. Look at yourself, do you like what you see? If you want something else, you got to trust somebody. I ain't no one but a stranger to you. I will show you what love can do, yeah. Oh, yeah. Some got loving by the hour, some got loving by the pound. I could love you for a lifetime, and I'll never let you down. But you know the truth is, we all go round and round. We just get tired sometimes. We just get tired. I don't know about you, but sometimes I feel like it's a crime to suffer through the motions, one heartache at a time. But I can tell that you still got it by the look that's in your eyes. You think it's missing, but I'm guessing it's been there all the time. You're out of your mind, broken and blind. To turn it around, you got to trust somebody. Look at myself, I don't like what I see. I want something else, I can trust somebody. I ain't no one but a stranger to you. I will show you what love can do. Yeah. How would you know? You're alive till you've died a thousand times. Even fools like me are wise enough to say she will have everything when you give everything away. And now I'm out of my mind, broken and blind. To turn it around, I got to trust somebody. Look at myself, I don't like what I see. I want something else, so I can trust somebody. I ain't no one but a stranger to you. I will show you what love can do. Love can do. Oh yeah. Love can do.
Still there? Are we still with me? I think we got time for a couple more here. Thank you guys for tuning in. This is live from backstage. Yeah, if you feel like making a donation, there's a PayPal and a Venmo link. That's all I really have. If not, that's cool too. Come out to a show. Where's my set list? I have one in here for Leela. Let's see if I can do this on the piano. That ain't a piano. What is that? And dirty, and don't you know? But I'm still willing. Out on the road late at night, see my pretty Alice in every headlight. Dallas, Dallas, Alley. I've been from Tucson to Tucum, carry to Atchipeta, torn apart, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven on the back road so I wouldn't get away. If you give me weed, whites and wine, show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving by the wind and ride by the sleet. Have my hair soaked in, but I'm still on my feet. And I'm in trouble. Smuggle some smokes and folks from Mexico. Baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. But I'm still willing. I've been from Tucson to come carry, had to be the torn apart, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Yeah. I've driven on the back roads so I wouldn't get away. But if you give me weed, white sand wine, show me a sign, I'd be willing. All right. Still with me? Well, thank you guys for tuning in. Probably got time for a couple more. Oh, that's it. Let's Let's see. How about, let's see. There's a couple extras on there that I didn't get to. Let's try out this one here. Yes, Kate, I don't live in a dream. She knows because of the guitar. I love this guitar. It's really old. It's like 30s. Tuning machines are also from the 30s. You get stuck. Okay.
Right here with you, yes I do. I live
right here with you. Twisted heart is a cool and wonderful thing. It tears me apart, hanging every strain. I don't live in a dream. I don't live in a dream. I don't hustle or scheme. I have no faith in politicians. I don't live in a dream, no. I don't live in a dream.
Yeah, this thing sounds great, doesn't it? All right, I think we got time for one more. Let's do, someone had requested Goodbye All Glory. Let's do that. Let's do Goodbye All Glory. New one. Okay. Give me one second here. We'll grab a different guitar, maybe. Okay. Where'd my orthodontics device go? Where's my headgear? There it is. Sasha. Okay. All right, thank you guys for tuning in. Once again, this is live from backstage. Unfortunately, no wife, Mike, but some people have to work for a living. That's her. But any well wishes, leave them in the comments, and I'll be sure to pass them along. A new one, a newish one. It'll be on the next record. Mm-hmm.
was a hell of a year. The looting ran high. White collar bandits rained down from the sky. The government said each man do his part. But I've got five kids and a car that won't start. The people were frightened, the straitjacket tightened, and in the end, no one was enlightened. Goodbye, old glory. To tell you the truth, you were starting to bore me. Junk pile grows, and everyone knows it's the end of an era. The devil is real, he's there on TV. All of his suffering for all men to see. So you keep your head down. No, you don't rock the boat until it's your neighbor with a knife at your throat. If it grows in the garden, it might keep us from starving. They said that hard times would be part of the bargain. Starting to bore me. The junk pile grows, and everyone knows it's the end. Don't let your mind be hypnotized, synchronized, or colonized. What does it mean to be civilized? You open your eyes. Goodbye, old glory. I built back a backbone like my father before me. The emptiness grows, and everyone knows.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in live from backstage. Right on, man. I can't believe people still tune in for this kind of thing. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Let's see. Oh, you see my Jerry doll? Cool. Well, I'm kind of in the way, aren't I? Jerry's playing the keyboard. Let's see. What else do I got? Any updates? Oh, that's right, Rancho Nicasio, the whole band at Rancho Nicasio in July. That's right, two nights. That'll be fun, bring the kids to that one. I think that's about it. All right, hope everybody has a good one. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.